Hey Redhawks, I'm Taylor Carrico.
And I'm Sarah Henry.
And welcome back to Hawk Talk. Thanks for tuning in to this week's episode. And in this episode, we will have some sport interviews with the baseball team, a skit with the Ube, and more. And now let's get right into Hawk Talk.
This week, Davis Smith interviewed some members of the Shrews Creek High School baseball team. Let's see what they had to say.
I'm Morgan Vanderbilt. Welcome back to Hawk Talk Sports. I'm here with one of the Shrews Creek baseball players, BK.
Hello, my name is BK.
I got a couple questions for him today. First question is kind of a fun question. What do you like most about the Shrews Creek baseball team?
We're all like brothers, and we always have fun. We never get too serious, and we just, no matter how bad we're doing, we know we're friends, and it's going to be okay, and we're just the best friends ever.
All right. Next question. What is your favorite workout?
Bench press, because I cannot work out legs.
All right. And the very last question, what pushes you to do better?
Seeing all the players in the majors and see how much money they get, and that's what I want to do and make my family happy.
On to our next interview. I'm here with Davis Smith.
Hello, guys.
He's another player on the Shrews Creek baseball team, and I'm going to ask him the same question. So the first question is, what do you like most about the Shrews Creek baseball team?
We're all, like, super close. Like BK said in the last interview, like, we're all like brothers. We never get too serious. Like, yeah, you'll see us on the field sometimes. Coaches, like Coach Howard and Coach Bartlett, you'll see them joking around. Sometimes Coach Marsh too. But then, like, next thing you know, like 5 seconds later, we're like serious again because we're practicing. Got to get game ready. Got to win that state championship this year.
Yeah, like a family. I like that. So the next question, what is your favorite workout?
Definitely squat, because like it's a good quad activation. I know like for the past like 2 years, well actually the past year really, I haven't really been able to hit legs because I've torn both of my ACLs. But I mean, that doesn't really stop me from hitting legs. Got to get that quad activation.
And the very last question is, what pushes you to do better during the season or just in general?
Definitely my family. My, like, they just push me so hard. They, like, whenever I get home, like, from practice, they be asking, like, how was it? What'd y'all do? Or, like, how'd you do? And, like, I tell them what I messed up on. And then me knowing I'm going to do better the next day and go to practice, like, fixing what I got to do.
On to our next interview. I'm here with another baseball player, Shrews Creek High School baseball team, Brandon Rowe.
Hello, Morgan.
All right, I'm going to ask him the same questions I've been asking. So the first question is, what do you like most about the Shrews Creek baseball team?
Just the bond with the players and getting to know them well.
All right, the next question is, what is your favorite workout?
Squatting. I like hitting legs a lot.
And the last question is, what pushes you to do better?
Just all my friends, getting to know them and pushing me to do better at baseball.
Thank you, Davis Smith and the baseball team for those interviews. And now let's go to Diane with student interviews at lunch.
Welcome back to this week's Red Hawk Interviews. I'm Diane Hoskins and this is... Guys, what is your dream car?
Sorry.
Wow.
Because it's like a really small car, it just like looks great. dream car. I'm gonna get my mom her dream car. Then, you know, I gotta give me a big house. And then I'm gonna make investments. So I'll be a millionaire, you know? Invest your money. Be smart with your money. Don't be like me now.
In this week's edition of Hawk Culture, Jonathan and Dylan got together to talk about media, games, and more.
Welcome to Hawk Culture, the culture that brings you the latest in pop culture. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Garrett. Spider-Man No Way Home is releasing digitally on March 22nd and on 4K, Blu-ray, and DVD on April 12th. The film follows Spider-Man, better known as Peter Parker, in the aftermath of his identity reveal from his previous movie. And as it ruins his life and reputation, he is desperate for help, so he goes to Doctor Strange to fix it all with a spell to make everyone forget that Spider-Man is Peter Parker. The spell goes wrong and ends up splitting the multiverse, causing villains and heroes from past Spider-Man movies to spill into the MCU. The film stars Tom Holland as Spider-Man, Zendaya as MJ, Jacob Batalon as Ned Leeds, Tobey Maguire, and Andrew Garfield as Spider-Man variants, and a whole host of villains from previous Spider-Man movies. Again, the film will be released digitally on March 22nd and on 4K, Blu-ray, and DVD on April 12th.
The top 10 songs on Spotify's Top Hits chart for the week of February 25th are Shivers by Ed Sheeran in 10th, which went up in the chart, Desesperados by Rao Alejandro in 9th, which went down in the chart. Easy on Me by Adele in 8th, which went down. Industry Baby by Lil Nas X in 7th, which went down. Cold Heart by Elton John and Dua Lipa in 6th, which went down in the chart. Mommy by Becky G in 5th, which went up. ABCDEFU by Gayle in 4th, which went down in the chart. Enemy by Imagine Dragons in 3rd, which moved up in the chart. Stay by The Kid LAROI in 2nd, and finally Heat Waves by Glass Animals in 1st.
The game of the week for this episode is Kirby and the Forgotten Land.
This game sees the iconic Nintendo character return in many of their many sequels, which features the titular Kirby explore a new land filled with unknown creatures and there for unknown reasons.
The game releases on March 25th, 2022 on the Nintendo Switch.
That's all for this week's Hawk Culture. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Garrett.
Now back to Taylee and Sarah.
And now for another week with more dad jokes with Coach Howard and Coach Bowers.
What is Whitney Houston's best coordination?
Hand eye!
Why do seagulls fly over the ocean?
I don't know.
If they flew over the bay, they would be bagels.
Oh, goodness.
In this week's skit, AU brings awareness to the topic of stealing. Let's take a look.
Hey, Dad. May I have the dollar?
Hey, son.
May I have the dollar so I can have the soda at school today?
Yes, son, you can. Here you go.
Thank you, Dad.
Be safe at school. Have a good day.
Later that day.
Oh, hey, man.
Hey, homie.
Hi. So, look, my dad gave me a dollar for school so I can get a soda today.
Oh wow, that is really cool. I wish my parents provided me with monetary value.
You won't steal this from me, are you?
No. Oh, no, okay. I wouldn't steal.
Alright.
I would never steal.
I'll see you later.
I'll see you later, friend. I will not steal from.
Alright. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Es hora de comer.
Hey man, you got some sodas?
Yeah, here you go.
Here, man. Yeah, that's soda. Hey!
My soda money.
My soda money.
My soda money.
My soda money.
Do not steal. Look how it negatively affected us.
And to end Hawk Talk Golf, let's go to Christy and Davin, who highlighted some more of the outstanding students here at SEHS.
At Stewart's Creek, teachers are constantly seeing their students be productive. Red Hawk Shoutouts takes a moment to acknowledge these achievements. Today's shoutout goes to sophomore Aiden Byrne and senior Julia Priest.
Aiden was nominated by Coach Powers, who says he likes good music and drives a cool motorcycle. Julia was nominated by Mr. Bissinger in the green hallway because she exhibits what it truly means to be part of one team and because she provides leadership in the SCTV program.
Congratulations to Aiden and Julia for being today's shoutout.
Don't forget, teachers, to check your email and nominate a student you think deserves a shout-out.
We hope you enjoyed this edition of SCTV's Hawk Talk. Have a great day and remember that we are
one team!